Moving on, a recent tweet by the Ministry of Health on depression has received much flack on social media. The poster, which is an illustration of suggestions to people suffering from depression, strangely does not suggest seeking professional help. Mental health professionals have now come down heavily on the government over the fact that the suggestions like positive thinking and popping multivitamin pills are actually misleading and they aren't an actual cure for depression.
Do you think it is insensitive, or what is wrong with this particular poster?
I have seen the poster and I have written to the health minister also, and many of our professionals have also written to the health minister. This is a good poster for stress, but not the poster for depression. I congratulate the minister for at least thinking about depression, but they need to reach out to a professional counselor or a psychiatrist, and they need to put the symptoms of depression also. This poster is not appropriate when it comes to being read by people who suffer from depression. This needs to be changed ASAP. We have not got a reply.